Texas wants to invite you to the U.S. JCI Senate National Fall Board of Directors meeting, September 21st through the 24th. Lots of Texas hospitality on tap here for you, so y'all come on down and get you some Texas. On Thursday and Friday, we have great golfing scheduled for you at the River Plantation Golf Course, where stately moss-covered oak, magnolia, dogwood, and azalea trees are throughout the course to create a stunning backdrop for your unforgettable experience with fellow senators. On Friday, make your way into outer space, or at least the Houston Space Center, NASA. Established as the Manned Spacecraft Center in 1961, the Johnson Space Center is responsible for the design, development, and operation of human spaceflight. For more than four decades, the Johnson Space Center has been the world leader in human space flight operations for NASA.
Batter up if you're going to watch the Astros play. The Astros were established as the Houston Colt 45s. They entered the National League as an expansion team in 1962, along with the New York Mets. The current name Astros reflecting Houston's role as the host of the Johnson Space Center. Join us on an excursion to the Yellow Rose Distillery. The idea for the Yellow Rose Whiskey was born on a night among friends. In the years since, their spirits have challenged the traditions, won awards, and put the city of Houston, Texas on the global whiskey map. Fittingly, the Yellow Rose pays homage to a legendary character known for her bravery and independent nature, Emily West.
Carback Brewing Company will make a beer for any person, regardless of what they like or where they come from. Most importantly, they make that person's beer damn good and have a fun time making it for them. Carback welcomes anyone and everyone to the world of great beer. Just ask, you will receive, because all Carback beer is crafted for fun. St. Arnold Brewing Company is another of the fine locations the Senate will be traveling to. Be sure to sign up for this excursion. St. Arnold is Texas' oldest craft brewery. Their goal is to brew world-class beer and deliver it to you as fresh as possible, making their craft beer the best in Texas and Louisiana. Their customers are beer lovers. Logan says if you could have had a steak and you didn't, that's a mistake. So if you could have come to the convention and you didn't, be careful. You'll be waking yourself up kicking yourself in the butt. That's what Logan says. He's the guy on the bull. See you in Houston.